Hey everyone, and welcome back to part 4 of Kingdom Hearts.
Hello guys. So, what we've got for this set?
Like another third of Destiny Islands.
Yay for Destiny Islands. Probably the longest tutorial level ever.
Yeah. Couldn't settle just for the Dark Side tutorial.
And that'd be too easy. But then again, I suppose this isn't really a spoiler, but you fight another one soon enough, so...
Forever and ever,
through eternity. So what do we do for our lovely day on this island of places?
Beat up.
Gotta get our drug money. How else would we have a mystical event with a talking dog and duck?
And then become a hit series.
No, but seriously, I swear that could be like a subplot, you know. This is all a drug related comment. Sora beat the crap out of the three minor bit characters just so he could get his drug money and overdosed and landed in a coma for months on end.
Just be my Selphie.
Your skipping rope sucks.
Yeah. Now for Wakka.
I always left him to last.
You know, I just went to whoever I could see. Didn't feel like going too far.
Nah, he was a pain in the ass. I always just like farmed him for experience by knocking his balls back at him.
Yeah.
What has blue balls? So, what are your thoughts on the games releasing this year?
Pretty good so far. I like 358 over 2 days.
I've been playing that a bit, it's quite fun.
Yeah.
I'm enjoying the backstory, but, you know, I'd like them to advance it a bit.
Yeah. I kinda get tired with those, talking scenes.
Yeah, no, it's not just that though, I just get bored with all the, backstory. I'd prefer it to actually advance the plot a bit.
Yeah.
No, not just what happened. No, not just leave it at a gap like they did with Kingdom Hearts 2, and then just fill it with loads of filler. I prefer them to bring out Kingdom Hearts 3 or whatever it is they're bringing out.
I expect at least two more fillers until Kingdom Hearts 3.
Well, there's this, and there's Birth by Sleep. So
yeah.
Speaking of, you gonna play that?
Birth by Sleep.
Hmm.
Yeah.
I would have had a PSP. Of course, I'm a poor bastard, so I can't. Ah, well. No, but aside from Kingdom Hearts, there's a lot of decent games coming out.
Yeah.
I mean, there's Demon Souls, there's Brutal Legend, the list goes on. Actually, speaking of Brutal Legend, I feel a bit sorry for Double Fine that they never got the real attention that Psychonauts, their first game, deserved. We took them on 3-1 last time. Did you ever play that?
No.
Well, I guess very good game. Always count on him. And I'm going way off topic. Welcome to the Kingdom Hearts playthrough, where we talk about every game but
the actual game itself.
So how goes the fight against the ginger Jamaican guy?
Well, I lost to him 2 minutes ago and now I'm fighting Tidus.
How do you lose against him?
He just pegged me 3 times and I was done. But I retry later on.
Try and regain what honor you have.
What little honor is left.
What little drug money he took from you. I stand by that fact. Sora must be on drugs. Come on. Seriously, if you think about it, it must be. He goes on an adventure wielding a giant key with a talking dog and duck, and then proceeds to fly to other worlds in a ship made out of gum. What kind of person does not think of these things and isn't high?
Someone that isn't Sora.
Yeah. You watch, I'm gonna end up bringing this thing up every bloody park from now on. Drugs did it, that's why that happened. No, it's not because of the Heartless, it's because he took too much coke. Damn you, Sora, and your silly fascination.
Wakka's taking forever to kill, because he's jumping everywhere.
I just hit his balls back at him, and he just got dazed.
I only managed to do that once in the whole battle.
I remember when I first played, I didn't know you could do that, and I did it by accident once. I was like, oh shit, you can do that?
Now it's time to race Riku, I think. Don't remember.
Oh, I hate racing Riku.
Yeah, time to race Riku.
I hated that. I could never do it properly. I always had to, like, cheap it or something.
I hate how you have to walk all the way across just to tell Kyrie you're gonna have a race.
I'm gonna wonder if you're actually gonna win this or not.
Oh, you'll see once it's uploaded.
Damn it. Why don't you just tell me now? You know anyway, so...
Yeah, I win, just barely.
Lucky goit.
Because the trees threw me off.
Oh, the trees right at the end of it on the foot turnaround. I remember I was playing that for the first time once, and I thought you could climb all the way up those trees. I got stuck, I was like, why can't I get up? And by this time, Riku had probably hit the bloody star, run back, and he was waiting like, where the hell did Sora go? Did he go and grab some more coke? I want some. You watch, I think your subscribers are going to think, is he fascinated with drugs or something, seriously? He doesn't shut up about them. In which case, I reply to you, no, I'm not. Much. Hint. Shifty eyes.
Think of a name to name the ship, which is eventually the Gummy Ship.
I named it something stupid like McGoogle.
I named it Dusk because I had nothing better to do. Should have named it Excalibur.
Excalibur's overrated. You should have named it Heartless. That would have been the biggest irony ever. Flying on the Heartless to go defeat the Heartless. Yeah, that makes sense.
Makes perfect sense.
Well, I'm sure glad it makes sense to one of us, because it makes absolutely no sense to me.
If I win, first one to tag the tree wins. And if
you win, yes, because tagging trees is for men.
Deal? Only real men tag trees.
And they also fight with wooden swords. Wait a minute. Okay, on my count. Hey Riku, my wooden sword's bigger than yours.
No, it's not. I hated that wooden piece on the bridge that fell off.
Oh, that's a pain in the backside. You're like, hey, let's go up the ladder. That is probably the cheapest thing ever in that game.
And I just messed up on the hang gliding thing too.
I never could get that right. I like jumped on it, it grabbed, and then let go. I was like, oops. I wasted all that time climbing that ladder to fall down.
Now he's in trees.
I don't get. I don't get why you can't like run just out of sight of Kyrie, then turn around, and go back, say you won. I mean, Riku might complain, but you could just say he's been a sore loser. Oh well.
I just barely beat him.
Yay. Photo finishes for the win. And for that, we get a pebble or something.
Oh, Riku's gotta be that way. Lighten up, it's just a name.
Yeah. I'm gonna get the best name ever. Oh, fine, you won. It's just a name. I'm just gonna slip my wrists in my emo now. I'm so emo. You watch, you'll get some bloody big headphones and you'll just hear, how could this happen to me?
Now to do some more pointless tasks.
Yay, pointless shenanigans.
But what killed me is that you need mushrooms for a ship. I don't get who eats mushrooms just lying on the ground.
Mario.
Well, yeah.
Luigi. Peach, I think. Anyone from the Mushroom Kingdom. Also, possibly hobos.
Yeah. But you know, you find some random drugs on the ground to take.
Magic mushrooms! You know, as I was saying earlier, Sora has a family, right? Or a voice, at least.
Opposed mom. Alright, it's time to wrap it up, so see you guys.
Bye-bye.